Chairman, current events relating to the struggle for momentum rights.
Czy...
Dane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. View ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
They try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police, Interpol. I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together. Those poor people.
Hate to see what is happening here. Nothing happening in the LQ.
Thank you.
police will not be happy until they have Talos in custody. How can we ignore what the police are doing in Nutella?
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator, then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
To visit the other districts, walk around their marketplaces, and hand out posse at the clinics.
I have not seen him do that in weeks.
No. No, it is like he is... like he has given up.
He better not. Talos is the reason I joined ARC. And if he cannot find a way out of this mess, then I am not sure there is one.
Now what?
Let's go, Lo.
Like something bad.
Shit! They're dead!
Thank you. Tyr will have us covered.
It does not feel like
the attacks have backed us into a corner.
This place is full of wood.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see. I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented, communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
It's not that simple. You can't expect peacekeepers to do everything out in the open. That would be like painting a giant target on their foreheads.
Of course I expect it. I do it. People only hide when they know they are doing the wrong thing. The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, taking away our rights, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
I know all that. It's happening to me too. But I am out here, actively trying to stop the killing, on both sides. What are you accomplishing by filming speeches?
I thought that logic and reason would be enough. I had faith that the non-augmented would come to their senses given time. But it's become clear I have to do more. There's so much work I have to do. I am beset by the bombings on one side, and Ark internal politics on the other, and it may be that the two are connected. I have to regroup, to decide what is best for me and for the cause. I need you to delay my arrest, if just for a day.
Things are bad everywhere, and the longer it drags on, the worse they'll get. The best thing for you and the cause is to show strong leadership by coming in now, proudly and willingly, to help fix things.
Yes. I suppose you are right. My time here has all but run out. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You'd be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who is responsible.
Rucker.
Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out. Thank you.
justification. I know it is a lot to ask.
Yes, their obvious lies the world again. Through them. On the human restoration,
I speak to a local UN.
I wish I shared your optimism, brother.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is weird.
I don't like the sound of that.
Check on that. Stay with me, but not too close.
Oh, God!
Look, there's something here. There's nothing here.
Well, do your best and keep looking around there.
Ah! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Shit! He's killing... smoke grenade!
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Infected. Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve. The strength of our convictions. We have been
Despite
our denials. Our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Rosicus. But fear has blinded our accusers. And although I know that many people think of such violence,
What?
Must have been my imagination or something.
This most recent... senseless violence has been laid at our feet. At the feet of all augmented. Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again. Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Shikane.
Well, step it up.
Jensen, behind you! A lot of goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
I think someone being paid to manipulate Ark killed him. Someone in his crew. Rucker told me Ark was being set up, that the real terrorists were hiding in plain sight.
And was he wearing a tinfoil hat when he said this?
The man was devoted to bridging the divide between Augs and Naturals. He knew that every one of these attacks just drives the stake in deeper, and that the only way to fix things was to pull that stake out. He said he had evidence to prove Ark's innocence. He was ready to come in and talk to us, even though he knew it meant risking his life.
What evidence was he referring to?
I don't know. He was killed before he could say.
Well then, there's no use theorizing over what-ifs, is there?
What about Viktor Marchenko?
I ran that name through iLink and got back a blank page. Why? You got something else?
Nothing more than a gut feeling, so far.
Well, I'm sorry, Agent, but I need more than that. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop! Let's go, Chicane.